your hometown. This is your
hometown. Who do you think you are?
How about you're terrible? 1 minute, you tell me to stand up straight, and the next you call me names. I just don't listen to you.
Oh, golly, I never.
Is it the moonlight so wonderful? And the smell of Mrs. Gibbs' heliotrope. Papa, can you smell it?
Bess is all mixed up about the route ever since the Lockhart stopped taking their quart of milk every day. She wants me to leave them a quart just the same. Keeps scolding me the whole trip.
Emily's yesterday. If I do improve and make a big change, would you be?
I am now. I always have been.
So I guess this is an important talk we've been having.
Yes.
Wait here a minute. I'll walk you home.
I do wish I could get you to go away someplace and take a rest. I think it would do you good.
Emily, coming up!
Well, I think it's the other way around. That men aren't naturally good, but girls are.
Oh, you might as well know right now that I'm not perfect. It's not as easy for a girl to be as perfect as a man. We girls are more nervous.
Well, I can believe it. But that's what he used to say. Millions of years.
Goodbye.